This is our label printing machine, and we have already entered some of the items to this machine. So now we go how a label comes out. Just press the PLU number, then enter the PLU button. Here it is Apple. Put the weight on the machine, just confirm. Then press cash or print button. A print will come like this. The details of the item will be on the bill, and the barcode, the machine generated barcode, will be on the sticker. Just scan the sticker on the billing software and the item will be added to billing.